I don't know, 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 I don't Contesting, but the one with the jacket and the opponent and target. and this is one of the ways to get around to get this work in. and the reason I respond, people respond when you get it. When she comes up with the local comment through there, she refused to say that she's being worded and going to have to find it for me.
think that actually what we've seen out of the problem is that more than 70% or nearly 70% of the people that are in the world, it's like a different idea. Can you see this changing?
How it changes? Well, I don't want to say what I'm going to do. The next purpose is to have a lot of people to come in and have a statement
I'm
We have one developer, Robin, and it's my warehouse, and then we have one in there, and it's really doing that. And both of them cancel out and doing that and watch the other one. Actually, this aspect of being out of the world, this, do you consider them a dominant as a political dynasty, or is it actually a political dynasty of the human in the area?
So, you know, you have to really keep saying that if the police have asking them, we have the regional public safety battalion here saying that there is UAS outside on cases that they're having, and so we are outside the national ISIS out here in Boko Haram, waiting to see if they will actually use these search warrants and go into the mansion to search the vehicle of the third vehicle.
And that's also you described an incredible kind of love of power politics. John, just when you just removed a senator for some of Bolivia, a recent senator for some of Canada's election, and then you have a standoff seemingly there. Was it a standoff? Is a resolution with, like, the Canadian House?
Because this standoff actually happened a little before 2 a.m. And, you know, within hours, the regional public safety department was able to get search warrants to search for the property. Now, whether or not, you know, it's really interesting because on social media, the sentiment really is, the senator is really under U.S. must be facing this attack. But at the same time, there's little faith in the police. So it's really quite interesting because you kind of see voters and residents really sensitive about the situation, not believing either side. Will there be a resolution? Well, that's what folks are looking for. Obviously, the National Public Safety Department wants to make sure that the article finds is being used. But then again, reviewers have to say they're the ones who are being used. So we don't really know how to display for them, but to go back to the resolution, yes, that's the secret.
That's fascinating. Please stay safe with them. We'll come back to you. We'll keep coming back to you. Gentlemen, let me go back to you, Lord. We were talking about a structural experience in the government, and I think that my experience is really tangled. Well, I think that we've been informed for the entire day on the internet. What does the point of the requires strong institutions, which is basically what our country doesn't have. Like, particularly if you go to the parliamentary system, the rules just have more of the same. They have a lack of law to the rules, the inability to implement the new rules. And then we have an existing structure that we have to make. It turns out
that the person who has been stuck with that is I'm going to go to the next one. for people that's the
Thank you.